Topanga here in Agoura Hills. This is about our ninth year, I believe. We have been coming and performing and really, really enjoy. We play bluegrass.
I play fiddle.
Asia plays fiddle. I play banjo and guitar.
I'm just beginning ukulele. I play bass.
Upright bass. We were number 9 this morning for intermediate banjo, and Sarah accompanied on the bass. And it was a lot of fun. And it's great to get done early, and now we can go play.
And we're also really happy to be here in memory of Frank Jaworsek. He was Asia and my and Sarah's teacher. So I hope that you're having a wonderful time at the fiddle contest, and you'll come again.
Thank you. this is their teacher and their cousin. And they, here you guys.
So who plays what?
I play the violin.
I play the violin.
I play the piano.
I've been here a lot.
How many years have you played here?
How many do you think, Mom?
Four?
Fourth year?
Awesome. Well, good luck. Have fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gregory Hollatree, and I've been coming to Topanga for, I guess, about 8 years. And I have a family folk music group that plays here every year, and we look forward to it every year. And then I stick around, and I get here when it opens, and I stay till it closes and jam and make new friends and see old friends, and it's wonderful.
Want a break?
Originals and classic Americana covers. We got Katie and Phil over here.
Hello.
We'll be playing it new. We're gonna have bass, mandolin, these guys, and we always have, I think, washboard player's gonna come help us out, and I know a lot of people here, so we try to include everyone.
And what's the name of the group?
The Hollow Trees.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you.
I'll hold this one while you draw the doggy. How's that?
That was mine!
The other thing about folk music, this is what's known as the folk music turnaround.
I got a whole lot of nothing, not enough everything else, but I get to hang out with my real cool friends, and I'm happy with myself. Spend all your time in hard times, all you do. Oh, it's okay, we're all here today, and I'm glad to be here with you. Oh, it's okay, we're all here today, and I'm glad to be here with you. Hello, I don't want to lay it low. Hello, I don't get low.
Awesome. How many years have you played?
This is my first time.
Did you have a nice time?
Mm-hmm. It was
awesome.
Fun.
Good luck. I'll tell you when to start. 1, 2, 3, 4, almost. Here we go. 6, 7, 8.
and I brought my mandolin today, so I'm playing with everybody I can find, actually. So I play with Doug Funkhauser, who is right behind me on banjo, and he's actually my mate, and we met here 11 years ago. We were introduced by a friend of ours, and we were both wearing sunglasses.
And we knew the same friend for many years.
But we had never met.
And she said, "Oh, haven't you met Lisa Salu?" And I looked.
And then I looked.
And I fell in love at first sight.
You're so funny.
Lisa Salu, I love you.
Oh, wow.
11 years ago today at the Topanga Banjo Fiddle Contest, 2004.
Love is imminent in this place. And now we get to play together.
Then we're engaged to be married.
And we're engaged to be married.
Oh my gosh, there is love at the Banjo Fiddle.
1 year from now, we're actually going to get married. The week after the Banjo Fiddle, though. May 21st, 2016.
Awesome, we'll all be there.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
It takes one to know one, and I love you. Little tear through your smile, I see through. You've been hurt, and you're frightened, yours are true. It takes one to know one, I know you.
I've been playing up a storm next door and listening to the people on the stage. It's been really great. One of the best.
It's so energizing.
What do you play, sir?
I play guitar. Fingerstyle guitar.
I just listen and sing.
Awesome.
It is wonderful.
I've been coming for, I don't know, 20 years. I haven't missed a one.
I've come twice.
Has it changed much?
Not really. There are a lot of more vendors here and whatnot, but the crowd setting up in the town, that's been a fixture. That's just about the same. That hasn't changed at all. And of course, the acts on the main stage change, and they're always good.
But the kids are just as talented as 20 years ago?
Oh, I think so. Probably more. Probably more. It's encouraging to see young people coming out playing and attending when they don't play. That's very encouraging to see young people take that interest in music. I really like that.
Well, thank you so much. Have a great
You're
day.
You're quite welcome. Thank you.
We are.
Thank
having
you.
A wonderful day.
Blue Grasshoppers. We are the UCLA Blue Grass Ensemble. We actually won the Topanga band competition 2 years running, and they asked us back as a main stage act this year. We're very happy to be here. We'll be playing at the main stage later. This is Casey Holmberg, banjo player. My name's Jeffrey Riggs. This is Noah Yannicke on bass. This is Zoe Merrill on fiddle. And we actually have one member who's not here yet on guitar, Corey McClintic. But that's the Bluegrasshoppers.
Looks like you're
dedicated fans.
Yeah, these are our dedicated fans and babies.
Thanks.
They'll be spreading the
good word. Break more hearts today.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.
I'm Jonathan Trerick. I've been playing for, I guess about 5 minutes here. I've been playing longer, and I started when I was probably about 19, really got into it when I was 20, picking the guitar, playing backup for fiddle players. There's Jake Faulkner, the best backup guitar picker in the world.
Thank you very much, man.
We sure did.
But we've been picking at festivals and stuff like that for a couple of years now, yeah.
That's right, yeah.
Will some originals today?
Not today at the contest, no. I did last year at the contest, but not today. Picked a mandolin original. Yeah. Good enough.
I'm going down the road feeling bad.
I'm at the Topanga Banjo Fiddle Contest, and I'm just having a real good time here, just chilling, listen to all local people playing.
How long have you been coming here?
This is my first year.
Really? Do you like the music?
Yeah, I love folk music and bluegrass music.
Awesome. Do you play?
I play the guitar.
Nice. What kind of guitar do you have?
I have a Gibson, and yeah.
Awesome. Are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm having a good time.
Awesome, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Take care.
Do you write your own music?
We do write our own music, absolutely. The majority of the songs we play are our own. I play guitar and sing. Rachel plays guitar and banjo and sings, and our other sister sings and plays percussion. We have an upright bassist and a mandolinist / guitar player as well.
Awesome, quite a musical.
We do we write a lot of original music, so it borrows from elements of bluegrass, country, R&B, soul, Americana. We do some acapella songs as well, so really just we're inspired by
Topanga Fiddle Facts.
performing at this wonderful festival with two different groups, one of which is Molly's Revenge, Celtic band that's been together about 15 years, and more recently my other group, which is the duo, The Fire, with Scottish fiddle champion Rebecca Lomnicki. And it's we were all here about 3 years ago. Fantastic to be back. It's one of our favorites, just jamming everywhere, and yeah, it's been a fun day so far.
Sounded really great. You're on fire.
Thank you.
So for your fans, can we see your eyes?
Oh, sure. They're blue.
Okay, here we are at the 2015 Banjo and Fiddle Contest. Yay! Having a great time, watching all the music and
this
people.
Is our first time.
First time here to this one, and highly recommend it. We will be back.
What did you like about it?
Everything.
Music.
The atmosphere, the music.
The babies, everything is so cute.
Lots to see, lots to do. It's good for all the senses.
Awesome.
Just a good time.
Awesome, thank you.
You're welcome.
No, been here a number of times. There's good stuff under the trees, especially. Just the people that jam. People that love doing it.
I hear a real though. that hails a new creation. Through all the tumult and the strife, I hear that music ringing. It sounds an echo in my soul. How can I keep from singing? What though the tempests loudly roar, I hear the truth in living. What though the darkness round me close, songs in the night it giveth. No storm can shake my inmost call. While to that rock I'm clinging, when love is life of heaven and earth, how can I keep from singing? When tyrants tremble sick with fear and hear their death knell ringing, when friends rejoice both far and near, how can I keep from singing? In prison cell or dungeon vile, our thoughts to them are winged. When friends by shame are undefiled, how can I keep from singing?
Oh, strings ensemble. We're from Santa Monica. I play guitar, I play fiddle.
I'm Mika and I play fiddle.
I'm Melissa and I play fiddle.
I'm Liam and I play fiddle.
That doesn't look like a fiddle.
It is. Giant. I'm Antonio and I play fiddle.
Robbie, fiddle.
I'm Jackson, I play fiddle and mandolin.
Now, is this an original band or?
The school ensemble.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Okay. It's a class that
I'm. You guys want to play a little something?
Let's do it. Sure. Let's do it. 21st of May.
Okay.
Oh,
okay?
Beautiful. Thank you.
Ain't no soul in the whole world knows my name. Friend up in the sky, see you by and by. Ain't no soul in the whole world knows my name. Mama was just a girl, 17. Mama was just a girl of 17. And when around me, you could end the world at all. When around me, even in this world at all. Though I got a lot to claim, well, I don't really know my name. When around me, even in this world at all. No soul in the whole world knows my name. Ain't no soul in the whole world knows my name. Sitting up in the sky, seeing by and by. Ain't no soul in the whole world knows my name.
Enjoying the Dust Bowl Revival here. They're a great soul roots bluegrass band. I know that doesn't make much sense, but it's pretty crazy. They're a great group. This is just one of the most phenomenal festivals I've been to. It's very inclusive atmosphere. Had a chance to play on the main stage. Great sound, great people everywhere, and just having an awesome time. Couldn't spend a better Sunday anywhere else.
Coming back next year?
Damn right, yeah.
Aha!
Brooklyn Dancer in y'all.
I've lost count.
All right, our youngest musician.
Ten, three times.
A couple years younger.
More than three. Definitely.
That was our
maybe
youngest
ten.
Musician today.
Maybe again, not ten.
How'd you hear about it?
Oh, from the brochure.
No. I saw. I think it was in the LA Times. I mean, it's been so long ago.
Yeah.
We've been coming here.
All right, we're gonna go through the beginning
at this location. We never went to the prior location.
In third place,
the
beginning bluegrass banjo.
How is the talent ranging from now to from 10 years ago?
Was Piper Casey?
It's always been good.
Yeah.
Oh. The Beastie Boys song for y'all, man. Now it's a little story, a gossip tale about three bad brothers you know so well.
First place was Heidi Lindbaum. Lindblom.
Among the contestants. And we really enjoyed the professional acts.
And beginning fiddle. Third
this
place.
The only,
and beginning oops, fiddle was Cassidy Mahoney.
We watched. We didn't go to any of the other stages.
Yeah. Second place in beginning fiddle. Second place was
down,
Charlotte Bradley McKinnon.
The shame.